credit cards became demagnetized, and I had run out of cash. I couldn't use an ATM, and I wasn't able to go home at all. And I wasn't able to go to the bank and get my ATM reset, my credit card reset. So I remember begging for money from my called residence for about a 10-day period. Listen, can I have your meal card? I'm really hungry. Anyways, 18 years after high school, I finished public training, and now I'm a hand surgeon. So obviously, I take my first job in Pittsburgh, trying to start a hand transplantation program. And this was a program that took over 7 years to put together. It took an extraordinary amount of effort to build this amazing program. And towards the end, we were ready to do a transplantation. Except the next problem happened, and it happened to be my wife. My wife gave me the ultimatum. There's no way that she was going to take another winter in Pittsburgh. So my only choice was move to California. So right before we were able to finish this program and perform transplants in Pittsburgh, I moved to California. Yet there was no way I was going to get married. I was going to absolutely participate in this program. I was absolutely going to do this operation plan. I devoted at least 18 years to learn how to do it.
Stay awake for another